what about Faith?
Faith is Joy's best girlfriend, and they met at school one day and they just started hanging out, and she's just a really good friend, and Joy teaches Faith a lot of things as well, and Faith is very happy to learn these things, and they just, you know, you mean you have your little girl? She's what, 8, 9, 10, something like that, and she's got her friends, so she's just a normal kid too. She just happens to know a heck of a lot about how the universe works.